video. Today I'm going to be doing something new. I'm going to be doing a mystery bag. And I got this today from my cousins Maya and Nina. So let's get started. Let's see what... I got this cute little panda squishy. Let's see how it does. It's not that bad when I do it that way, but it's super good at that way. Okay, mm-hmm. Well, now keep on rising. I'm right there. Now, wait, right. Now, let's do a tiny one. I got this cute little bear. This is my bear. Let's see how it does. It's really nice and soft. Squishy.
Slow rising?
Yeah. And squishy. So, I got another small squishy. I got this cute little bun. Let's give it a squish. This is pretty slow rising at the back. Here, I'll show you guys how slow rising it is at the back. It barely even rises at the back. It takes like a while for the back to rise for some reason. But we'll put it right there. I got another tiny squishy. So let's get started. I think I just ripped the face on it. Okay, here's my cute little squishy.
Ooh.
Nice and slow rising. Mm-hmm. So we'll put it right there. Ignore that ugly music. He got a dumpling. So this is my dumpling, and it is really pretty. I like the dumpling. This is how it squished it.
Ooh.
Really nice. We'll put it right there. Now, when me and my dad were playing with these squishies, my dad's squishy, and let's give it a squish. And this is its cute little face.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna put it in the next column. It's fun. Mix it all up. Grab a squishy.
Mm-hmm.
And I got a croissant, and when I got this croissant, I was super excited because I love eating croissants. So, this is my croissant, and let's give it a squish. Super slow rising.
Mm-hmm.
We will put that right there. Let's get another squishy. I got this donut with the flower on it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's take it out of the bag. Let's give it a squish. Is it upside down? Oh, yes, it's upside down. Wait, this is it. Wait, no, this is it. Wait, this is how it is, and this is kind of slow, so we will put that right there. Let's get another squishy. I got this cute little heart. I don't know why it's starting at the bottom, but like, we're just gonna keep it like this. This might be the thingy.
Ooh. Super
sweet. Then we'll do it in the side, in the middle. This might have been the French thingy, but we're just gonna keep it right there. will be the last squishy. Is the giant squishy. I've been saving it for the last. I knew it was it because it was giant. So let's take it out of the bag and let's give it a squish. Now since, oh, there's one more in the bag. But anyways, who cares? Okay. Let's give these look like moles. So let's give it a squish. Should I tell them the funny thing? Okay, well, it's the nose, it's Doris, and the cheeks, it's Dorothy. This is a very fast squishy, as you can tell. They have like these things in the middle, these big gaps of the squishy, but that's fine. Now this is going to be the last squishy. This is the last squishy. So let's open it. I have a secret of you guys that I'll tell you at the end of the show. This is a... I always forget what they call.
Kukimpa.
Kimpa. If you don't know what that means, that's something with seaweed with rice. And it can be called as sushi. So, like, it's a really squishy one, too. Mm-hmm. And guys, if you would follow me over here.
Okay.
This is a wrong window. This window. This special bottom, it can do something really cool. But it can stick to the wall! And it is upside down.
Oopsie.
Don't think it works this way. And if you're in the car and you want to squish squishies, and if it's on the wall, you can just go like this.